All right. Going to be continuing this randomized Nuzlocke. Hopefully, hopefully I don't fail today. I had a really rough day yesterday. We'll see what happens. Let me get comfy here. Settle in a little bit. Let's see. So we're at... we got Meaty and Jeebus, and then Trash. They're both pretty decent Pokemon, so we might be able to survive this. Let's see. So we're probably going Route 6 up to Mistralton City. Bullet punch. Not very effective, but it did a lot of damage. So I'm gonna do it again. Nice. Blitzel. Confusion. Oh, good thing I did confusion again. Yeah, I gotta change. Faint attack. Should be fine just using faint attack. Nope, keep battling. Hyper potion. All right, how's it going? Shake my whole desk. If this is your first time here, I just got my fifth badge, I think. Oh, I got fly. I don't think I can use fly. Let's see. How many badges do I have? Yep, fifth badge. I lost a lot of Pokemon in my last stream. So I'm running with just Meaty, Jeebus, and Trash. This is what I got, because I lost everybody else. I'm actually going to go heal. How's it going, Bob? Yeah, I was like, oh, you started to save yourself? Yeah. I don't recommend Randomizer Nuzlocke. It's absolute hell. Yeah, so I lost a bunch of Pokemon, and I went to Route 6 to see if I could catch something nice, and it gave me this piece of fucking garbage. Nice, watching sports ball. So I can't catch anything here because I already did. Let's see. Keep Meaty out front. Bagon. I haven't even been using Trash. Like, Meaty and Jeebus are my only Pokemon as far as I'm concerned. Let's see what this guy's got going on. Cacturn. Is this his only Pokemon? I didn't look. Yep, this should be an easy fight then. Let's do confusion. Okay, never mind. Bullet punch. Pursuit, maybe? Okay, well, I'm just gonna switch. Because that was just not working out. Faint attack? Well, this probably won't do anything, will it? That's not very good. I guess we'll go with Ominous Wind, see what that does. Nice, that's better. Pocket Sand? She got pocket sanded by a cactus. Kill it already. I Why am I so garbage at this game? I'm just gonna bullet punch it until it's dead. Crit. Nice. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. Did I buy more potions? Nope. I didn't. What do you got going on? Two Pokemon. Hooflint. Should be fine. Sticking with Meaty. Sue Confusion. Try Bullet Punch. Like confusion's the way to go. Oh, wait, isn't he like normal type? Won't dark be good against that? Or am I thinking incorrectly? I think I'm thinking incorrectly. Let me hit first, please. Thank you. Yeah, I'm definitely switching. No problem. Schoolgirl Jasmine. And she gave me a berry. How nice. What a weird thing to say. Let's heal up. Almost out of potions. Awesome. It's fine. Two potions left. Will I get through the route? 4 Pokemon. Garbodor. Just, they're more trash than my trash. Let's try Confusion. Seems to be working pretty well on most of them. Oh yeah. I forgot to tweet that I'm streaming. I should probably do that. Swampert. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Jeebus for that. Faint attack. Pretty good, I guess. Just puke on me, dude. It's not a very nice, not a very nice thing to do. Conkeldurr, Psychic would probably do well against him, right? I don't know what... I don't know what Conkeldurr is. I think he's like ground type, but he looks like he could be a fighting type too, right? No! What the fuck? Well... Oh my god. This run is impossible. I don't even know. Just a faint attack, I guess. Oh, Liru, you're just in time to watch me fail. Utterly. Thanks for the follow, JS0602003. I appreciate it. Was that a pity follow because Meaty just died? We all watched Meaty die together. Oh man, there's still so many battles, I think, in this route. Oh, Meaty. With a crit. Always the crits. Now I get to walk around the rest of this route with a dead body. Nice. Happy for you. I personally would never play Dark Souls online, but I'm glad that you can. here we go. Wait, did I heal? Is that what I just did? I'm lost. I hope I healed. Yeah, that stuff's really annoying, Liru. Like, messing with the gnat types and stuff like that. I spent like 5 hours recently trying to open up a port for like port forward for a Minecraft server, so I could start my own Minecraft server. And there's nothing I could do. Like, it just was not happening. Oh, nice. Yeah, type A. Yeah, it's good stuff. Like, open NAT or whatever. You can play any game with anybody, basically. Okay, let's see. Did pretty well in that fight. What is in here? Season Research Lab. Okay. Max Revive. Oh, it's on the other side of the fence. Oh, I gotta have surf, I bet. Yeah. Is this the same route as... Yeah, I can't catch anything in here. Bagon. Get out of here, Bagon. Get out of my life. Keep faint attacking. I need to get my PP up. Almost out of PP. See what this item is. Dawnstone. That's useless. Shit. Oh no. This is the fucker that wiped out half my team. He's dark type. So... Will Ghost be good, or... Yeah, I think Ghost is good against him. No. Psychic. Okay. He's got Insomnia. Son of a bitch. Alright, I guess I'll use my last Ominous Wind. All the things, Rose. Faint attack. Probably won't do shit. Oh, nice. I never want to run into him again. I never want to see that Pokemon again. Last super potion. All right, let's fight. Breloom, Breloom. Level 27, damn. I'll just faint attack. I don't think Dream Eater would even work on Berlin. Let's try it. Okay, Hypnosis works. That's a good sign. Dream Eater? Nice. It does work.
Oh, yeah.
Get fucked. Didn't see that coming. Fungus. There's a fungus among us. That's its next form, isn't it? Among us or whatever. I'm gonna have to use an ether. Whoops. You. I wonder if all of these are Pokemon. No! Go away! Does this one have insomnia? I wonder? Let's find out. Yes, it does. Guess I'm just gonna faint attack it a bunch. That's still pretty good, actually. Level up. Okay, let's fight. So this should be easy. Should be an easy fight. Viper. Nope, gonna keep fighting. Nice. Faint attack has been so useful this run. Oh, not poisoned. Damn it. Oh, that does a lot. Gotta fix that right away. Actually, I'm gonna use that. You know, I'm gonna use all these on Jeebus. Might as well. Yeah.
Fuck it. I should probably just get rid of the revive that I have. It's not something I can even use. Use a repel. Do I have normal repels? I do. Saw that coming. Onyx, eh? Okay. Let's try this. Sturdy. Of course he's sturdy. Faint attack. Get that last little bit. Rosalia. I'm just gonna go straight for faint attack. Cool. Cherry berry. Do I have any berries that heal? I wonder. Sure, I'll use them. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Wait, is there a cave? Can I at least heal up first? Did I go in that building that was back there? Shiny stone. Oh, okay. Healed my dead Pokemon. Cool. Thank you. I have to go through the cave, don't I? Alright, I'm going to repel, go back to the last town, get rid of Meaty. Because I don't want to accidentally, like, be forced into using him. And render this run void. Perfect. Repel wore off. Perfect timing. Poke Center. Well, it was nice knowing you, Meaty. Oh, I'm gonna get potions. I really need to buy potions. Accuracy or X defend. I don't use that shit. Sell the pearl. Oh, I've got three of them. Maniac will buy it. Those are used for something else. Revive, can't use that. Max revive, can't use those. Oh, I got four of them? Damn. Okay. Did I go up here? Yeah, I did. Oh, I've only got one of these. Do I have a super repel or whatever? Oh, okay, I got 15. Did I go in here? I don't think I did. Nope. Sure. Oh, I need the Pokemon. Well, okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom before I continue. I will be right back. Thank you. Alright. Feel much better now.
Let's continue this shit show of a run.
Did I repel? I hope I repelled. Nothing over there. Straight into the cave. Or not. Gavangela. Bulldoze. Okay, guy. I can catch something new in this cave. This is a cool place. Oh, I'm being tested by Team Plasma now? Okay. Let's catch something that's not useless. Yeah? Please? Oh, I've still got the repel on. Oh. Mind Shao? I mean, I'm gonna attempt to catch it. I don't know if it's better or if it's good, though. Faint attack? Please don't kill it. Oh, okay, good. It's not very effective. Good sign. Oh, this is where it gets tricky. Use great balls, I guess. Nice. You're fighting type? Yeah. So you're gonna be Bruce Jr. Bruce Jr. Oh, it's Bianca. Lucky egg. What am I gonna do with that? Earns extra XP in battle. Might as well give it to... Let's give it to Jeebus. Fuck it. Do I have anything that will help with fighting types? Fighting types. But I do have a super potion for Mind Chao. Bruce Jr., I mean. I should probably check out what he's got going on as well. Really high attack. Wow. Defense is not good, though. I'm not a big fan of his moves, either. Ugh. Put him up front. You want me to move this, I'm assuming? Yeah, okay. Bruce Jr. versus Bruce Jr. Take him out. Fuck. Just do Swift again. Nice. That worked out pretty well. Pearl string? I'm not going to use Repel. Maniac will buy it. Okay. Oh. Shit. Crocodile. What does this even do? I don't even know what Calm Mind does. Oh. Accuracy. I think he's dark type, so I'm not gonna use faint attack on him. Maybe I am gonna use faint attack. Dead. Immediately. Why am I so trash at this game? God damn it. Oh my god. Good thing Jeebus is fucking invincible. Stimulates the brain with thinking bad thoughts. Sharply raises the user's special attack. Nah. Yeah. No, shit. Yeah, no, I'm gonna keep what I've got. Probably a mistake, but it is what it is. Shit. What? Why are you out front? Might as well. Actually, I'm gonna just do this. Get a little bit of health while I'm at it. Thank you. Okay. Crocodile. Embargo. Doesn't affect him, son of a bitch. Accuracy down? Yeah, fuck. Okay, well, still hit it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Faint attack can't miss. Forgot about that. Max ether. Okay. Damn crocodiles. I guess I'll just faint attack for the rest of it. Don't say that to the garlic. Don't say that. No, this is after. This is afterwards. See, he's a ghost. Now all he does is ascend. He's like all I've got left, and he's hurting himself in his confusion like a fucking idiot. Trash is useless, obviously. Oh, he used embargo. I can't use items. This might be it. Sub goal is at 66.2. No, the goal is at 50, isn't it? Did I mess that up? It's like I have it too small right now on my screen. Oh, 66%. I see what you're saying. Yeah, this isn't... Oh, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do about this. This might be the end of my run, actually. Will the embargo can't run because of the Nuzlocke rules. Try this, I guess. Ah, you fucking idiot. This is why you're called trash. Shit. That's it. Oh, I should have healed him while I was... Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Do I have a chance? Or is he gonna hit me? I have a chance. Okay. We're good. Run's not over yet. Shit. That was terrible. That was not cool at all. He's 11 levels lower than me, and he's destroying me. I'm fucking confused again. Yeah, you better put that GG away. I'm not gonna get killed today by random wild crocodile. Fucking, what a mess. What a mess this run is. Okay, he's got full health. I'm gonna use an ether on him. Yeah, I've got one. One more regular ether. Actually, do I have an elixir? Just a max elixir. You know what? I'm gonna put this on him too. I'm just gonna put everything on him. Fuck it. We got two of these, so fuck it. Can't push that. Shit. See, this guy I can deal with, no problem. But that crocodile, he's a real bastard. I've killed so many Pokemon in this run, it's ridiculous. Just gonna start using repels because I'm done with that crocodile. Just not having it anymore. Hey, let's fight. With this. Shouldn't. Keyword. Just a feint attack. He used an X attack. Okay. I'm not too worried about it. Nice. What the fuck? Well, that was scary. Gymnast Scarlet. Yeah, he looks like a Gymnast Scarlet. Hmm. Why? Push that way. I see. Balm mushroom. Where do I? Where do I go? How do I push that thing? What the fuck? Is there anything down here? Like, what the fuck is that? What is this? Some trash. Cool. Found some trash. Poison me? Okay. No poison. Good. Okay. I am not sure how to continue. I don't think I can push this one. No. It's not letting me push that. Can I do something with this crystal? No? Repel's effect wore off. Do I just... Oh, I just push it this way. I'm an idiot. Okay, cool, I guess. What's down here? Is this where I... Oh! I should have gone the other way. Damn it. Oh, okay, cool. Relic vase. I'm gonna go back up. Any items? Oh. Okay, I can't get that. Shit. Oh. Oh, okay. Cool. Can't go that way, of course. I'm gonna go get my, get some coffee going. Be right back. Feebas. Feebas. Well, faint attack. Basically the only move I use. This is why I'm gonna lose this run. Oh, he's actually got a theme to his team. Interesting. That was an easy fight. So I can't go that way, so I must have to. Oh, the repel wore off. Fuck. No, not you. If I can get the stat boost from Ominous Wind. Nope. Let's try again. No stat boost. I'll just go to Faint Attack. As long as he doesn't crit me, I'm good. I don't have other Pokemon to save me and let me heal this time. Okay, good to go. Okay, now heal. And repel. Start my coffee now. I'll be right back again. Gothita? This should be an easy fight. Frisk? Found my lucky egg, you weird little creature. Get fucked. Twisted Spoon. It's for psychic types, isn't it? What? Psychic type moves. Can I even fight these guys? I assume it has to let me fight them, even though I've only got one usable Pokemon. Did I miss anything back here? I gotta check. No. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. Let's see what happens. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Thanks. I appreciate it. Oh, I'm a dumbass. You know what? I'm not fucking around with that. I'm going back up. I'm resetting. Hey, Liru. Back, finally? Thought you died. Oh, nice. Okay, so I could go this way. I want to go this way. Okay. Well, we got a guy that heals, but that's actually not what I want. You did die, but you lived? Alright. Well, that's good, I guess, that you lived. Faint attack. Hyper potion, really? I suppose he is the guy that heals. We use another ether, I guess. Sorry. I am so happy that you lived, Liru. No, I guess in there. Okay, so he's healing my dead Pokemon. I'm gonna try my best to continue to not use them. Wish I could, like, put him away from here, but I can't. So if there's a double battle, I don't know. I guess I'll figure something out. Oh, he's actually got the Pokemon that's supposed to be in this cave. Interesting. Team is too nervous to what? I didn't read that fast enough. Arcanine? Interesting. Dream Eater for the win. I love Arcanine. It's a great Pokemon. Let's do it again. Still asleep. Might as well. We got another one? Poochyena. Why is it? Oh, it doesn't affect him. Shit. I'm just gonna faint attack then. okay, well, I didn't see that coming. I'll just switch back. No problem. Just, he dragged a dead Pokemon out. Zombie Pokemon, if you will, out. And I'm just switching back immediately. Integrity of the run is intact. Shit. Hit himself. Yep. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. This fucking Poochyena is giving me more trouble than Arcanine? What the fuck? Ridiculous. Stop that. It's against the rules, Poochyena. Please don't hit yourself, Jeebus. Damn it. You're hopeless. Stop! Oh my god! This is the stupidest fight in the world. What is happening? What is happening? So fucking annoying. Oh my god. Hit him. Hit him, please. You cocksucker. God damn it. God damn it. This is rough. There we go. We did it. So dumb. So dumb. You gonna give me a stupid fight too, guy? Cherubi. I can handle a Cherubi. Still good on health. Vespiquen, bug type. Oh, you got pressure too? Interesting. Okay, that's being done. What else we got? Haunter. This could be an issue. Is Dark good against Ghost, or is it Psychic? Let's try Faint Attack. Oh, he's gonna confuse me, motherfucker. Don't hit yourself, please. Thank you. Yeah, it's dark. Okay. I was scared for a second there. Nope, can't switch. Just keep doing faint attack. Bellsprout. No problem. Preschooler Wellington. Okay, let's see. Jeebus, faint attack. Let's see what you got. To sleep. Can I do that again? You gonna stay asleep? Attack to finish him off. Nice. Purloin. Well, that's an easy one. Forgot that I was eating dreams. Electrike. should be an easy fight. Do I want to go up or down? No idea. I feel like I should go down first. Camera upped. Faint attack. Yeah. Faint attack everything. Constantly faint attack. Infinite faint attack. Nope. Nope, I'm not switching. That was a lie. Doesn't do shit. Let's see where this takes me. You wanna fight, lady? Gent Veronica. Snorlax. Shit. I'm gonna put him to sleep. He wants to go to sleep. I know he does. He was gonna put himself to sleep anyways. I know it. Doesn't do much. But I'm gonna keep using it. I used rest. Okay. Okay. Try faint attack. Kill him before he does rest, please. Crit? No. Okay, he's dead. We're good. Togepi? Use another ether, it looks like. Only got one of each. Thank you. Oh, full restore. Nice. Tiny mushroom. I'll fight her, don't worry. Oh, there's one up there. Interesting. Oh. I'm almost out of repels. Or, well, I mean, not almost out, but. What? Oh, what? What? Is it in the wall? Oh, it is in the wall. Pee pee up. Oh, I better go fight this chick. You wanna fight? Wanna battle? Pokemon battle. Three of them. Shit. Definitely not gonna learn that. That's my suicide move if I wanna end the run. End the run on my terms. Learn memento, kill myself. Chansey. Should be interesting. Thousand experience. All that's down here is some items. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Whoops. I wish you would just be like, do you want to use another repel? That'd be real nice, game. Did I fight? Yeah, I fought them. What's up here? Where are my Pokemon at? Okay, he's good. Let's see what's over here. I gotta turn on my dowsing machine too. Can't be forgetting them items. Bass. Mm-hmm. Get wrecked, Feebas. Gymnast pie. Interesting. Okay, there's N. So I wanna go this way. Fight you. Pincer. That's a lot of damage. No crit? No crit. Thank you. Okay. Murkrow. It's not Haunchcrow, so that's good. Murkrow's not much better. Yeesh, I need a heal. Nugget. Three nuggets in this cave. Thanks to the Nugget Brothers. Alright, and let's fucking go. Here we go. Preschooler N. Please don't poison me. Can I put you to sleep? Can I eat your dreams? I can eat your dreams. Oh, I ate so many dreams. Sleep and eat your dreams? Oh. Let's try that again. Don't wake up. Do not wake up. Thank you. Not bad. Oh, fuck. I have to kill him in 3 turns. Please be good. Faint attack. Oh, okay. I think I'm good. As long as he doesn't... Okay, good. Wow. That's a scary attack. Wait, what? I mean, I can't switch because they're all dead, technically. But if I don't switch, I lose the run. I'm just gonna pretend like this is okay. We're gonna throw a dead body out into the battle arena, and then switch back. And we're just gonna pretend like that's legit, cause I would rather this run didn't end right now. Avert your eyes. Nobody saw that. Okay, torment. I just went out of this fucking cave. I don't like that guy. I'm free of the cave. Put the dead bodies in the graveyard. Trash, nice knowing you. You were exactly what I thought you'd be, trash. Bruce Jr., you didn't get enough of a chance to prove yourself. Sorry it had to end that way. Wait, trading sweethearts you receive through feeding checks is one way to get heart scales. Okay, what do I do with heart scales though? Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Save that for later. No. Oh, here we go. What's this all about then? Upgrade the Pokédex? What? Oh. Okay. So, this is the gym leader. Okay, to Route 7 then. After I explore the town. Is this where I get the ability to fly in this town? Gotta be. Got a fucking airport. Oh shit. Sky drop. This guy. Yeah, you could play on our landing strip. Go for it. What's this then? Oh, this is the gym. Okay. Hello. Relic copper. Calcium. Ice heal. Is that it then? Yep. Looks like it. Oh, whoops. This way. talk to you. I think I'm gonna attempt to catch a Pokemon and then call it for the day. Please be a flying type. Oh, a legendary. Okay. Can I do this without killing it? That's the question. Please don't kill it. Okay, cool. One more. No crit, no crit. Okay. Put you to sleep. Put you to sleep. Put you to sleep. Stop avoiding my hypnosis, you bitch. There we go. Okay. Great ball? No, I'm gonna use Ultra. Gotta do it. Come on. Come on. Oh, first try. Hell yeah. Grassland Pokemon. Grass fighting. Interesting. About that. Finally got a decent Pokemon on our team. Let's check his stats before I call it a day. So he's grass fighting type. Special defense. Fighting in a grass type move, nice. Raises attack when hit by a dark type move. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Alright, let's save the game and end the stream. So today I basically, I lost, what, 3 Pokemon today? Gained 1. Not bad, I guess. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back on... I might stream tomorrow afternoon. I'm not sure. We'll see. See ya.